He's about a metre and a half away from me. I don't think he can hear me talking. I'm talking in a very soft whisper, so I don't think he can hear me. But this badger is, this is one of the three cubs in this set, and this one seems a lot bolder than the other two. It's just gone 9 o'clock now, it's getting dark. So this image is going to be quite grainy. But you can see he's getting very approachable and very bold. They're getting quite big now, so they're a bit difficult to distinguish from their parents. But I'm coming down in 3 or 4 evenings a week now. They're becoming used to my scent. They're getting used to me being around. And I just put a little bit of food out for them every now and again. Times a week. I'll only do it for the next 3 or 4 weeks and then I'll stop them for the rest of the year. Because obviously I don't want them to become dependent on me as a food source. I think this is going out of food. But look, it's coming along this fallen log in front of me. It's only about a metre away. See, it's getting quite big now, although it's still quite a bit smaller than that. Than an adult would be. I don't know whether it knows I'm here or not, whether it can see me, whether it can smell me, but or whether it can hear me talking, but it doesn't seem bothered. Obviously, being nocturnal creatures, they've got very bad eyesight, so obviously I can never get this close to a fox, but these badgers with a poor eyesight, and of course they're young, they're probably less wary than their parents. I think it may have smelled me then. That's a bit clumsy for filming video. I really need some kind of camera that's better in low light for video filming. I don't know if you can hear that, but they're quite noisy eaters. This is in the wood, of course, in southwest Wales. Stumbled upon this set about 6 years ago, I think. I built a sort of ladder in the tree that's behind me. I usually watch them from up there, but they're getting so used to me now. I've come a bit closer. I'm just standing on the ground in front of them, in front of one of them. It's incredible how hungry. It is to me, I can't really tell you. It's about a metre away from the front of the camera. As you can see, it's nearly dark now. The nights are drawing in a bit. But this, dare I say it, I suspect this is probably a male cub because of its kind of aggressiveness and whatnot. The other two cubs are still inside with mother, I think. There's one that seems to be a lot more timid than the others, but this is a really bold one. It's not very often I see them all together now. As they're getting older, you're beginning to see their individual characteristics developing. So he keeps looking at me now. He must be able to hear me. Running out of memory on this camera, running out of light as well. I got it on the sort of maximum slow as shutter speed, so it's going to be very grainy. But it gives you an idea of how close they are now. What beautiful creatures they are. Look at that. It's having a shape or something. This is amazing. I never thought I'd see it. My first ever badger, because of course they're nocturnal. And these come out just before dark in this sheltered woodland where they're not disturbed. There's some gardens at the top.